disappointed with Sunday's empty tomb. Since when has impossible ever stopped?
Feeling too heavy now. I'm feeling too. interrupt you, and I want you to keep singing, but the Holy Spirit just said something to me, and I've got to obey Him. I heard the Holy Spirit say, can these dead bones live? Ask the people, can the dead bones live? I don't know what you're facing against, but I need somebody in this room that's not afraid to prophesy. You're not afraid to open your mouth and say, in the name of Jesus, I call you out of the tomb. I call you out of the grave. I don't know what has died in your life. I don't know what circumstance. It might be your finances. It might be your health. It might be your family. It might be your friendships. It might be something that you love that it looks like it's over. But I hear the word of the Lord saying, if somebody can just open up their mouth and prophesy, these dead bones can live. Is somebody willing tonight, as they sing this again, just declare the word of the Lord over your circumstances, shouting to God with a voice of triumph, and call it forth in Jesus' name. See it again, guys.
My God is able to save and deliver and heal and restore anything that He wants to. Just ask the man who was thrown on the bones of an Elisha if there's anything that He can't do. Just ask the stone that was rolled at the tomb in the garden. What happens when God says to move? Oh, and I feel Him do it now. I feel Him do it now. I feel Him do it now. Do it now. Do it now. Oh, this is the sound of dry bones rattling.
Open the grave, I'm coming out. you believe what you spoke into this situation. Come on, just give him praise.